notice in these ahadith, the Prophet ﷺ mentions maradatu shayateen, the big devils being chained up. Okay? There's a misconception that when Ramadan comes, all the shayateen are gone. Actually, I remember I was doing a fundraiser a few years ago and I said, you know, everyone say A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. And someone was like, we don't have to say that in Ramadan. Right? There are no shayateen. We don't have to seek refuge in Allah from the devils. They're not here anymore. Okay? But what the Prophet ﷺ is telling us when you add the narrations of Ramadan are that the big shayateen are chained up. And so when the big shayateen are chained up, the effect of the devils on the people is less. So they're still around, the little ones are still around, all right? And you're still going to, you know, have the probability to commit sin due to your own corruption and due to the influence of those little shayateen, but the big devils are chained up.